An important part of designing training is to select the right mix of teaching strategies to fit learner needs and styles. Practice, feedback, overlearning, behavioral modeling, air-based examples, and reinforcement are strategies that are frequently used when designing a training experience. Let's take a look. For some training, it's important that learners practice what they've learned and get feedback on how they've done so they can improve. Active practice occurs when trainees perform job-related tasks and duties during training. This is more effective than simply reading or passively listening. Feedback is critical to help learners establish their competence level and adjust their effort. There are numerous sources of performance feedback during training. Trainers, fellow trainees, gauges on equipment or tools like a speedometer, and the trainee themselves are all possible ways to provide information to the trainee. Feedback after training is also necessary to reinforce the training content. On the job, the trainee's supervisor or coworkers can observe the trainee and provide feedback to help the trainee improve performance. Repeated practice, even after the learner has mastered the training content, is referred to as overlearning. Consider how most adults who drive perform many functions without consciously thinking of them as a result of constant repetition and practice. Overlearning produces improvement in learner retention. The most elementary way in which people learn, and one of the best, is through behavioral modeling, which involves copying someone else's behavior. The use of behavioral modeling is particularly appropriate for skill training, in which the trainees must both use knowledge and practice. It can aid in the transfer of skills and the use of those skills by those who are trained. The air-based examples method involves sharing with learners what can go wrong if they do not use their training properly. The after-action review process is a powerful method of identifying decisions and actions taken during an event and evaluating their effectiveness. This type of training uses real cases to emphasize the importance of appropriate decision-making. The concept of reinforcement is based on the law of effect, which states that people tend to repeat responses that give them a positive reward and avoid actions associated with negative consequences. Closely related is an instructional strategy called immediate confirmation, which is based on the idea that people learn best if they receive reinforcement and feedback as soon as possible after exhibiting a response. Immediate confirmation corrects errors that, if made and not corrected through the training, might establish an undesirable pattern and would need to be unlearned.